They make it stupid expensive to rent most trucks and stuff one direction, where it's not a local return. Because they lose that truck from their inventory then.